this with the Blarney's Irish pub. I'm Irish, I'm Irish, what more can I say? I eat my potatoes, I drink away my pain. If shamrocks and leprechauns sound okay to you, pour me a Guinness. You can be Irish too. What more can I do? I owe on me taxes, me rent's overdue. Why save me money for a house or a tub when there's plenty of pissing to do down at the pub? I'm Irish, I'm Irish, what more can I say? Eat my potatoes, I drink away my pain. Shamrocks and leprechauns sound okay to you. For me, I'd give us you can be Irish too. Good work. Sometimes I get drinking, I say things that are dumb. Your mouth gets to flapping, your brain it goes numb. I made a life mad, I could tell with one glance. If you're hitting me so hard, I'll be shitting me fast. I'm Irish, what more can I say? Eat my potatoes, I drink away my pain. Shamrocks and leprechauns sound okay. You can be Irish too. I wrote this verse for my good friend Josh Keehr, who happens to be my percussion player, who also happens to have a German namesake. So this is going out to anybody with a German namesake, the German blood. And many a difference between the Germans and French. Germany smells nice, French has a stench. I'll drink me a stout with a kraut any day, cause the Germans are cool and the French are all assholes. I'm Irish, and more can I say? Eat my potatoes, the French are all gay. Shamrocks and leprechauns sound okay to you. Pour me a Guinness, you can be Irish too. Last verse. I met me a lass, and her hair was bright red. We drank and we drank and we ended up in bed. But when we got naked, I could clearly see that her bush wasn't Irish.
Her bush?
But it's good enough for me. I'm Irish, what more can I say?
Bush!
Eat my potatoes, look at milkers all day. Shamrocks and leprechauns sound okay to you. Pour me a Guinness, you can be Irish too. I'm Irish, what more can I say?
Bush!
Eat my potatoes, I drink away my pain.
Bush!
Shamrocks and leprechauns sound okay to you. Pour me a Guinness, you can be Irish too. Thank you, my Irish brothers and sisters.